splitting the road here. One has the map, one doesn't, right? That's usually how it works. Jeez, man. Oh, they have a wicked wind attack or something now, huh? I hope this one's the last one. Can't find him. That's it, right? Jeez, man. We must be getting close to the end. These guys are annoying. Oh. Thank you. Okay, whatever. What the hell's going on with this unicorn guy? Okay. He clears the shit out of these guys. Cornelius is the shit. I get twisted around. Okay. It takes out people before I can half the damn time. Pick up your own shit, man. Come on. Finally. All right. Take that. Well, this is getting weird. Thank you. Yeah, there's nothing there. How come I can't hit him? He's loading into me. Thank you. The corridor is a lot tighter here. Oh, okay. Oh, a travel-y thingy. Cool. Try this side first. Um, Let's switch to the bird. Yay. Was that what I was supposed to do? Yeah, there's only one way up here. Yeah, whatever. Alright, y'all, so I'm back on this. I've been grinding for a little bit just to get my characters, or my IDs, my... whatever those things are called. My companions up to snuff on a couple of these things. Mage, for the Falling Bones, I'm supposed to use the Mage's Stop Time thing. And for the Big Steel Door, I had a Juggernaut as one of my familiars, but they didn't. I didn't pull the Juggernaut out, so I fully built up the one Juggernaut, and it turned out that, like with the axe, and it turned out that Juggernaut was like a kick-ass knight or some shit. You know, it was actually pretty cool, but I couldn't use him. So I had to go back to my old Juggernaut. Oops. So, but the Juggernaut that I had, the old one, had a, he had an extra level he could jump to, so I thought that was kind of cool. Oops, let me show you. So, I gave him the chart. So, this one, he went from being like that lava monster. What the hell? This lava monster to being... how come I can't check the other list? To being a knight. To being a samurai. This one just went from being a Juggernaut to whatever you see here. So that was interesting. It's kind of fun revealing the different types of familiars you can have with these guys, but you know, whatever. All right, let's see what's in here. Cool beans. Oh, that's another one of these places. Okay, well, whatever. Come on, bro. I know there's gonna be a bunch of these guys. Oh! Also, you know, of course... what's... I wish they would show you what he's supposed to do instead of just showing you a picture of him. That works too. I got steel. Just let that guy just hit me, right? I think I want to use the stabby thing. The Colice Marde. Did I say that right? The good thing about knowing German is that the words are, like when somebody names a German weapon, German is interesting enough for them to just name it something normal, like Zweihänder is just two hands, you know what I mean? It's not special. Oh. Alright. Looks like I'm saving again. And they do that a lot. Like, even in, what is it, Fate Stay the Night, the TV show, all the, that witch, or it's an anime, but that witch says the, she says her spells and all they are random ass German words like fly like a bird, you know. But she says it with the German and it sounds majestic to, but it kind of cracks me up. I watched this YouTube channel called Get in the Robot where it's a bunch of people talking about interesting anime tropes like bloody noses and stuff, or like that stupid episode in every anime where they go to the hot spring and the guys try to look at all the girls in their bikinis or in their nudes or whatever. And I asked them if they could do a episode on why anime's got to use German every time. They use a lot of German. Magma mode. Get in magma mode, son. Let's see what it does. Oh, that looks pretty damn cool. I'm just whooping everybody's ass and magma mode. Man, they sure give off a lot of these things are like really good for charging up your characters and stuff. It's a big area. Oops. You can't hit him. Alright. Hope this is the single one. One that just kinda, there it is. What is it? Lightning stone. Stone made with light, made when lightning strikes a crystal by chance. Has massive energy and shocking to touch. So what does it do? Oh, I guess it's a, I didn't do anything for you guys. Let me see. This is some material, right? Lightning stone. Alright. Go to the other side and see what else they got. You know, if the the knights are there, I gotta fight them again, right? Just on general principle. And keep getting stuff for Sue. There we go. I got the hit after the fact. There's a lot of guys up in here. Is this going on forever or what? I'll stay in here for quite some time. Well, that was all of them. Man, there was a lot of them, huh? Alright. Mm. Jeez, come on, really? Really? What else is left? Come on.